Because guess what time it is? Oh my God. We have a special guest. If you watched last night's episode, you'll know this motherfucker rolled up. What's good? What the fuck is good? He's in my neck of the woods now. We're gonna videotape his ass on somewhere where he don't feel that comfortable, but he's still gonna kill it because he's fucking good
as
fuck.
I'm a goon.
No, don't listen to him.
If you guys are ready for this, I'm gonna look like a sketch bag today, and you're gonna probably laugh your asses off.
Alright, we'll check back in when we're at the bike rental shop. We'll be there right now. Alright, we made it. I have no idea. I've never been here.
What's happening?
How you doing?
What's happening, man?
I'm a huge fan.
Right on, thanks.
Same, nice to meet you.
Right on. Oh.
130 for the full day?
Sure.
Full downhill bikes out front.
Okay.
Let's go roll bikes.
Yep, right on. We should have some. Yesterday we ran out of all our rentals at by 9 o'clock, so.
Yeah.
It's
a 70D. It's pretty nice.
I think so sick. Yeah.
Some sick ass pedals.
Get you set on this one, see?
No problem.
For him to
no problem.
Get ready. But,
hyped?
Yeah.
Fucking sick.
You guys got bikes and everything?
Oh, yeah.
How long's this company been around?
Since 2000.
Really?
But all the sun. Done Chippy bikes, and the owner Max Commonsall started that company. And he started this company in 2000.
Did you race BMX? Did you start with BMX?
No, my dad wouldn't let me.
Yeah.
My dad said I had to ride motocross.
You ride
motocross.
That's
yeah. Dead. Hi, how's it going?
Hop on it.
What do you think as far as the seat height?
I mean, I could go up a little bit. I'm used to dirt bikes a little bit, so I like to grip the seat a little bit.
Shut up.
That should be good right there.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Thank you. So, we went to the mountain, I got some clips, you just watched those. Now we are moving on, we are gonna go race some go-karts. Bob thinks he's the defending champion.
What are you guys doing?
Safety course, learning the safety.
They clearly make these for eye shields. I lost. Zach won.
No, I
got
won.
Second. Blair actually won,
yeah,
but you know, we're gonna she beat us so bad that we're just gonna talk between us four, and Zach won. I got second. Fred took third. Bob lost. But to defend Bob, Bob won earlier today, so
there you go.
He still won something, but
I got to keep the head sock.
All right, so we just left the go-kart track and now we are headed back to the skate park. See what's up with the sesh there. Hopefully we can get in. If not, who cares? Hold this. Lego. We went to the skate park, it sucked ass, so we literally didn't even film anything. Now we're at, just honk the fuck out of the horn, can you guys hear that? I'll catch you back up with you guys after.
Jack, we got a problem.
Dinner was good, I had a cheese pizza, so now we are going to watch a movie in our home theater.